Beyond Thoughts Holistic Healing.
This is Husain Minawala, founder of Beyond Thoughts Holistic Healing Organization.
This is Abbas Minawala, co-founder of Beyond Thoughts Holistic Healing Organization.
Biggest problem of today is suicide. Disturbed mental health due to stress, depression, and other personal issue is a prime reason for suicides happening today, every day. A simple way to avoid this situation is to talk. Talk to someone. Talk to someone you trust. It will help you greatly. Share your emotions. Let the negative energy flow out of you. Keep faith. Things will change.
Say no to suicides by eating a healthy, balanced diet. Your food intake and your diet has a very great impact on your mental health. Your diet is as important to your mental health as it is to your physical health. A healthy diet containing high quality foods that are rich in vitamins, minerals and antioxidants is said to be protective and nourishes the brain in a positive way, whereas an unhealthy diet is a risk factor to depression and anxiety and, if not treated, can lead to bad consequences like suicides. So make sure you eat a healthy, balanced diet. This is Farida Gohil Mandasurwala, nutritionist with Beyond Thoughts Holistic Healing Organization.
Hello friends, when pain exceeds, suicidal feelings are the result, but there are always ways to cope with that. There is counseling available, and even sharing your feelings with someone can help you cope with the pain. Place your hand over your heart. Can you feel it? That is called a purpose. You're alive for a reason. So, don't ever give up. When you feel like giving up, just remember a reason why you held on for so long. So, let's all say no to suicide. This is Mariam Badri, counselor with Beyond Thoughts, a holistic healing organization. Thank you.
Hello friends. Yoga is one holistic practice which has incredible therapeutic benefits. It works on body, breath, mind, and is a very effective and powerful remedy to combat stress and depression. Make yoga a daily practice and discipline in your life and say no to stress, depression, and suicide. This is Samina Kanchwala, a yoga expert with Beyond Thoughts, a holistic healing organization. Thank you.
Say no to suicide.
Say no to suicide.
Beyond Thoughts, Holistic Healing.